Hello everyone. In this tutorial, you will learn how to change the language and voice in the ChatGPT-4 desktop app for Mac. Let's get started. Launch the ChatGPT desktop app for Mac. Click ChatGPT in the top left corner of the menu bar and select Settings. Next, navigate to the language section. You may have to scroll down until you see the main language. Click the drop-down menu and select your preferred language from the list of supported languages. To change the output voice in ChatGPT settings on Mac, click Voice. Then click the button for each voice you want to listen to before selecting one from the options, such as Juniper.
Hey there, I've got a really great feeling about us teaming up. How can I jump in and help?
Ember.
Hey, I'm ready to hit the ground running. So if there's anything you'd like me to focus on first, just let me know.
Cove.
Hi there. I just want to share how thrilled I am to work with you, and I can't wait to get started. So what's the game plan?
And Breeze.
Hey, it's great to meet you. How's your day going? I'm really looking forward to working on some cool stuff together.
Finally, click Confirm. To listen to the text provided by ChatGPT, you can use the text-to-speech feature for your conversation or chat by clicking the speaker button at the bottom of the text.
RAM, random access memory, and ROM, read-only memory, are two types of memory used in computers and other electronic devices, but they...
If you are looking for a comprehensive guide on using the ChatGPT-4 desktop app for Mac, watch this tutorial. I will leave the link in the description box below this video. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT Lucid Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.